Hello everybody and welcome back for another adventure in Marrakesh on the Gilded Cage mission. Today we will cover Bathroom Break, The Headmaster's Revenge, Back to School, New Transfer, and Mission Story Open Sesame. Going to start in the default spot with a basic loadout.
Welcome to Marrakesh, Fortis.
And from the starting point, we can just take a left, and I'm going to grab this wrench that will be used to knock out the headmaster upstairs. We can sit here and listen to the shopkeeper talk to this woman. These two will reveal our mission story.
Novel of his, some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school.
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. And he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be the old headmaster.
And now once we have that, we can track that and head upstairs to where the headmaster is.
Okay.
Toss the wrench at his head to knock him out. Grab that key for the back to school challenge. We can take his disguise. Now we can hop up on these ledges and slide down the pipe to go into the school. Once we get into the back alley, that will finish our mission story.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Watch out for this guy that likes to look out the window right as we're going by. We can hide behind these boxes. Once he walks away, he will look through the hole in the wall. So let's just hang out outside this window until he walks away again, and now we can hop in and go straight to the PA system. Turn that on. Now everybody in the school can hear what those two guards are talking about. We can just come right up here and wait forever and ever. I'm going to fast forward. That's him looking down through the hole in the bathroom floor. Once he walks in here, we'll wait for him to stand just about directly under where the toilet is. Hit the button prompt and shove the toilet right onto his head. I should have you both court-martialed.
Man, we need some help here.
Target down. Klaus,
and that will get us the Bathroom Break and Headmaster's Revenge challenges. And that will be it for this video.
Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.